pain is bitter. His hand is heavy in spite of my groaning. If only I knew where to find him. If only I could go to his dwelling. I would state my case before him and fill my mouth with arguments. I would find out what he would answer me and consider what he would say to me. And there I would be delivered forever from my judge.
Many a day lessons come to pass. Memory lane runs through the underclass. Paved where contempt cause your fevered seizures with devil sin. Your eyes cried blood, damned to possession by men of the cloth. And broken you ran out the door. The eyes still it held no more.
Let's go.
atop the belfry. The mechanical pounding summits in suspense as the county fair's kaleidoscopic lights bleed into the Thames. A violent brawl stirs the night upon the Westminster Bridge below. Kneeling under the spires, my catharsis is wrought by another carrion crow. Brother mine, no longer will I let you dwell alone in the shadow of death. I beg of thee, absolve me as I consecrate to you my final breath. And at the last singing echoes of the witch's hour bell, through the sudden silence, an eerily familiar tune petrifies my every cell.
Father O'Callaghan live here 32 years ago?
Come in.